Welcome to the quick start tutorial on physical properties and importing settings into Unreal. During USD export, if include garment simulation data is selected, Unreal Engine Chaos Cloth will be able to reuse the fabric parameters set in Marvelous Designer. By selecting the fabric, you can scroll down to see the physical property menu. Stretch refers to how the fabric will stretch. Lower values give more elasticity and higher values are more stiff. By adjusting the density, I can make the fabric heavier to better demonstrate this. Shear works along with stretch and affects the fabric as it stretches during draping. The bending of a fabric is its stiffness. Higher values result in a fabric that is stiff and will not bend as easily as a fabric with low values. The buckling ratio reflects the fabric's tendency to preserve its shape when force is applied. This is best demonstrated by selecting different fabric presets. Buckling stiffness is used alongside bending weft and warp. The higher the buckling ratio, the harder it is to fold the ends of the fabric. Here I will compare silk and leather. By selecting the pattern piece, you can adjust the simulation properties. Adjusting the additional thickness will result in the fabric resting further or closer to the avatar. Layers are used to indicate where a pattern sits in relation to others. 0 is the base, and any pattern with a higher number will sit atop a lower numbered pattern. Shrinkage weft and warp will shrink or enlarge the pattern. Weft will affect the horizontal size, and warp will affect the vertical size. The pressure setting will make a pattern blow up or suck in depending on setting. This is useful for making pillows or puffy jackets, for example. Remember, when exporting, to check the Include Garment Simulation Data box to retain these settings for use in Unreal Engine. During simulation, gravity will affect how a garment falls with the default, minus 9800, being closest to real life. Air damping will make moving garments slow down as if underwater when set to values higher than 1. Lastly, time step will affect the time used to calculate the simulation. Not all simulation data exported from Marvelous Designer can be used in Unreal Engine yet. However, More simulation data will be available for export in the future as this feature is upgraded.